The Miramon here are tough.
Watch out! More of them are coming!
There seems to be a powerful source of energy emitting from within the Miracle.
That must be the Miracle Nexus.
The Miracle Nexus? You mentioned that earlier.
Yes, it's powerful and dangerous. The Nexus is the central power source of the Miracle.
Like the heart of an animal?
Quite similar. If the Nexus is the heart, then the floating structure is the body. Together, they form the Miracle. The Union has been doing research on how to destroy the Nexus to save humanity from the threat of the Miracles.
If we can destroy the Nexus this time, maybe the Union will reduce my sentence.
Bernice, I don't know why I never noticed before, but you always make me laugh when things aren't looking great. Look! These footprints must have been left by the Shadow Decree. They went this way.
We're too far behind, Nya. We won't be able to catch up if we follow this path.
Wait a moment, ladies. Let us clear the path first.
Damn, they're slowing us down. We need to find a shortcut.
I don't see any shortcuts, just some floating rocks.
Maybe these floating rocks can support us. Let me try.
Miss Brynn, be careful.
It worked. Luckily, Q taught me how to use my wings. Drew, Bernice, these rocks can bear our weight, no problem. Now we can quickly go to where we need to go. Come on, let's hurry up!
This is quite the shortcut, Miss Brynn. How did you even think of this?
Those rocks reminded me of the time when Sieg and I first started our band. We were barely surviving. We lived in a tiny studio in the worst part of town. When it rained, our neighborhood was always flooded. The shoes we used for our performances were actually pretty expensive at the time. We didn't want them to get wet. So we would pick up loose bricks on the side of the road and tie them to our feet and walk our way home carefully.
So when you saw the rocks, the first thing that popped into your head was to see if they could support your weight.
Yeah, it's just something I picked up. This was how Sieg and I supported each other during our toughest times. Just finding a way to persevere.
This seems to be the first time you've mentioned your past with Mr. Sieg.
There were a lot of situations like that, but we endured all of them. Everything turned out all right in the end. If you guys are really interested, maybe we'll write them into some future songs.
That's awesome! I haven't even listened to your new song!
Ho, ho, ho! You're finally freaking here!
Leon picked a good ambush spot. It's time for a showdown.
Miss Brynn, we cannot waste our time fighting them.
Eat this!
Let's go!
Oh, our little mice have caught up again?
how did you get here so quickly?
Did your little friend with the wings carry you all here? So funny.
Hand Sieg over.
Looks like he doesn't want to go with you.
You. You crazy witch. Hand Sieg over.
No, little mouse. This is our carefully selected vessel. The shackled miracle nexus will show its true power through him.
What? What on earth are you up to?
I'm talking about fusing the nexus and our vessel here together. I bet the results will be interesting. He will be my masterpiece! Do you want to join him? You know, I could turn you into another masterpiece as well.
He's not a vessel, nor some masterpiece. His name is Sieg!
Your opinion doesn't matter here. Let's have my masterpiece show you his real power. Refusing to carry out orders? Well, he's incomplete after all. You won't become a masterpiece if you act like this now. Try and behave yourself.
Sieg.
Don't talk, Brynn. Your throat is damaged.
I'm okay. Sieg, he remembered me for a moment. He's not going to give in so easily. I knew Sieg wouldn't give in so easily.
This trip won't be easy. Did you guys hear her? That woman is planning to fuse Sieg and the Nexus together.
It will be too late if we cannot stop her now.
The Nexus is in the center, right? Let's go!